From the 23200 studios in Boston, it's the Corner Store Variety Show.
Hello, and welcome to the Women's Shop, where we celebrate all stages of a woman's life and treat your body like a temple. How can I help you ladies today?
My daughter here has just gotten her period.
Shh, Mom, not so loud.
Congratulations. Welcome to womanhood.
How long is this going to go on for?
If you're lucky, another 30, even 40 years.
There, there. We've all been where you are now. But this is a time to celebrate. You are a woman, and your body is capable of so many amazing things. Here, let me show you some of our hippest new products. Look at this. These are not your grandmother's belted pads.
Ooh.
Designed by the winners of Project Runway, these pads feature one-of-a-kind designs with off-the-chart absorbency.
It's so thin!
And so absorbent, you can use one all day. No more stressful trips to the bathroom between classes. No more embarrassing moments when you realize your stall has no feminine waste receptacle. Wear white any time of the year. Just put this pad on in the morning and forget about it until you get home. Completely odor-free. I heard Heidi Klum just wore one for 3 days on a swimsuit shoot.
Mom, look! It's the season 10 variety pack. Can I get some? Please?
And here's something else your mom and I never had. A tampon cell phone.
Ooh!
Place your tampons right here in the phone's secret tampartment. It stays securely locked until you text it open.
Whoa!
This cell phone also comes with a tiny pink laser that incinerates your feminine hygiene waste. Look, I'll show you. Hold out this pad.
Awesome!
Here, smell.
It smells like catnip by Calvin Klein.
That's right. You can choose up to 3 designer fragrances. It also comes with a built-in hand sanitizer. Girlfriend, you've got your phone and you're good to go.
Mom, can I get one?
We'll take 2.
Hi, ladies. Welcome to the Women's Shop, where we celebrate all stages of a woman's life and treat your body like a temple.
Look, they have that new Goji Hydrangea Antioxidant Serum. I'm getting it.
I'll have to ask my midwives if I can use it.
Here's a great book for the expectant mother like you. The top 10,000 things not to eat, touch, breathe, or do while pregnant.
Oh my God, all the pregnancy blogs are raving about this book.
We also have the follow-up. The top 10,000 things not to eat, touch, breathe, or do while breastfeeding.
We really are an incredible gender. Aren't we? I can't wait to be pregnant. Someday.
And here's a great book for you. What to Expect to Expect. To Become. Expecting.
You totally need this. I bought it when Hank and I got married, but I wish I'd had it years ago. It'll change your life. There's all this stuff about what you should be doing now to increase your fertility quotient. Like what type of apples to eat, what cities have the worst air. Did you know that snow globes can lower your fertility by 0.732%?
I'm already 29 and no sign of Mr. Right. What if the damage has already been done?
Do everything you can now to change it. This book has been like my Bible. I stopped eating all my favorite foods, quit my amazing job, and stopped doing all the activities that I loved, and it still took ages for me to get pregnant. I can't even think about how much longer it would have taken if I hadn't done all that.
Do you think I need to quit my job?
I don't know. It just depends on your priorities.
And here's our newest product, the PMS app. It can predict your breakout days, bloat days, even sore boob days. Here, try it out.
When was your last period?
Welcome to the Women's Shop, where we celebrate all stages of a woman's life and treat your body like a temple. How can I help you today?
A week ago Thursday.
I'm, you know, in the change of life.
I'm sorry. Could you speak up?
Change of life.
What?
Menopause.
Yes, of course. For women in your stage of life, we have the back room. If you'll just follow me, I don't want to alarm the other shoppers. No, no, don't cry.
No one wants me anymore. All the other women are afraid of me.
Here, just let me unlock the door.
Oh, and how can I blame them? What's left for
Please,
me?
Please, keep your voice down. Is anyone looking?
I'm that hideous, aren't I?
Please, step inside quickly.
There's nothing left for me.
Please, quickly!
Stop pushing me!
What the...
My God, it's beautiful. Am I dead?
Welcome to the Gold Room! No more periods, no more pregnancy. You are a vessel, no more. You are just you! You are free!
Free?
Free!
I'm free! I am free! Free!
Let me show you around. Over here is our mile-high shelf.
Is that marijuana?
You betcha. Along with every other upper, downer, and hallucinogen you were dying to try but never did for the fear that you'd get pregnant, be pregnant, or affect your fertility. Over in the corner is our infinite liquor cabinet.
And over there are those?
Yes.
Cigarettes.
And nitrate-loaded cured meats. It's all there for you. You're no longer a holy temple. No more a vessel that needs special treatment.
Hallelujah. I can be a dirty whore. So why were we whispering back there in the shop?
Oh, it's the whole female conspiracy thing. We don't want to depress all the younger women by making them realize what hell they face as the reproductive gender of our species. All that rah-rah, periods are cool, cramps are no big deal, and colostrum is liquid gold crap hopefully brainwashes women enough so that they don't really question how they are the tortured prisoners of their own bodies. And then here is the Hillary Clinton Rumpus Room. Men, women, orgies, whatever you like. Oh, and rub up against the moon rocks in the corner, trust me. Also, any kind of plastic surgery or injectable. And with every shot of Botox, you get a free pair of bootylicious panties.
Do I have time to smoke a joint, have a bacon sandwich, and then have meaningless sex just like my husband?
Absolutely. We're open 24/7. Here's your key. You are now a permanent member. However, the one and only rule is that you can never, ever let on how great it is not to ovulate anymore. In fact, you must act as if you miss all the mess and the cramps and the pads. Here is your decoy muumuu, plastic rain bonnet, and sensible coat. Got it?
Got it.
By the way, the muumuu is reversible, becomes skin tight with the touch of a button, and looks smoking with tall boots. Everyone, meet our newest member!
I'm menopausal, and I'm proud!
You have been listening to the Corner Store Variety Show, featuring Ellen Boardman, Michael Hoban, Wendy Kincaid, Michael LaPera, Michelle Markarian, Devin Reed, Anita Weiner, and me, Brian Benston. The show is written by Anita Weiner.